When Natasha Coleman lost her job, she moved to Houston, Texas to get a fresh start. She still couldn't find a job almost 2 years later and ended up on the streets.
In the past, I've seen many people homeless on the streets. I've even stopped to give money. I've prayed for many of the homeless, but never had in my wildest dreams would I imagine having to deal with all the different complexities of how to make it, how to survive, how to take care of my basic needs.
Natasha took advantage of the services Bread of Life Ministry offers to the homeless. CBN helps Bread of Life provide services to people just like Natasha. Not only did she eat, shower, and sleep there, but she also attended classes and received life skills counseling from staff member Ina Donato.
She's one of those success stories that actually took some of these skills, practiced them in the real world, and it made a major difference in her life.
The career counseling Natasha received at Bread of Life prepared her to take an office manager position at a local physical therapy center.
With a new job, Natasha was soon back on her feet financially. And after many months of homelessness, Natasha finally has a job and a place to call home.
It's an overwhelming sense of peace and accomplishment to be able to walk up to my door with my own key and actually turn it in the door and think of all the work and all the people behind that God had sent into my life that allowed that to happen.
CBN gave Bread of Life a grant for their homeless ministry and job skills training program in hopes that lives just like Natasha's will continue to be changed forever.
I believe the grant that CBN is giving to Bread of Life will allow them to help more people who are finding themselves in dire straits due to things beyond their control and be able to pick up from where they are and get them where they need to be so they're stable, whole human beings.